flag is out. The race is on.
Say John Andrew, that's Jeff Gordon that has caught that group of cars. When Jeff Gordon got by John Andretti a few laps ago, I looked, he was 4.6 seconds behind the leader. Right now, Jeff Gordon is 4.1 seconds behind the leader. Although the leader has been passing some traffic. You can see Ward Burton drive on the inside of Rusty Wallace, trying to take that spot.
And Jeff Gordon is charging up toward the both of them. He's going to go to the inside of Wallace also. Gets the car down, the left side tires down on the apron a little bit, but made the pass.
Another lap down.
And here's Jeff Gordon. He is gaining. He has cut that lead down on Jeff Burton. Don't know if it's because of traffic or not, but look how he's been cutting that deficit down from 3.8 down to 2.1 in just five laps.
And, of course, these two drivers are not only eligible for the $1 million bonus today, but both of them are very much in contention for the 1998 NASCAR Winston Cup overall championship.
As a matter of fact, I guess most people realize they're first and second. Jeff Gordon, the 24 car, the rainbow car, is first in points, and the six car, Mark Martin, is second.
Gordon looks inside of Jarrett down the backstretch, headed into three. Jeff takes the second spot from Dale.
And here comes Jeremy Mayfield coming right in there, too, in the 12 car.
Jeff Gordon has caught Jeff Burton.
Yes, he certainly has. And what's up with this? Does Burton have a problem, or was it just traffic? He has some type of problem.
Yeah, he was 3 miles an hour off the pace the last lap. And here comes Gordon trying to take the lead for the first time today. And he's got it.
Indeed, he has. So on lap 274, Jeff Gordon passes Jeff Burton and takes the lead in the Pepsi Southern 500. Possibly headed for another $1 million payday.
You know, we saw the 16 car have a problem today. Kevin LePage's car had an engine problem today. Mark Martin has lost a cylinder in his car. I wonder if Jeff Burton has a similar problem. All these cars, Jack Roush cars, could it be something that jumped out and bit Jack Roush today?
Right side tires. There is the win. Now, a 24 car coming down for his final pit stop, trying to win four consecutive Pepsi Southern 500. They're going to take a half out, round out the right rear of the car number 24. Trying to get a little more fight in the car, tightening up a little bit more. Now, left side tires going on. The Rainbow Warriors scampering around. Earnhardt is out in the car number 3. Final pit stop. 24 car down and away. Gordon out. Earnhardt out. And Rusty Wallace on pit road for what will be his final stop at number 1 here at Darlington. Would love to be able to get a good finish today. His car down and away.
And the 99 car of Jeff Burton has just gone into the lead. You can see the interval there between first and second, but Burton once again has command. Look at the incredible run that Jeff Gordon has had on Jeff Burton the last few laps, slicing the interval from 2.3 seconds to less than 1 second.
I mean, look at those laps, 3.5, 3.5, and 3.6, every lap the same, and we've run several laps with these tires. He's supposed to be down in the 32-second bracket. Both these guys are really running strong, trying their best to win, but Jeff Gordon running some incredible laps.
Well, if you go back in history and you look at what he has done in the past, he's 2 for 2 when racing for a $1 million bonus. He won here at Darlington last year to win the Winston Million, and of course he won the Noble Million at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway during the Brickyard 400. We have completed 339 laps. We're on lap 340, and it looks like the lead change is imminent.
Well, this is about what happened last year, although it was closer to the end of the race when Jeff Burton was trying to pass Jeff Gordon. But here goes Gordon on the inside. He's got that spot, and there's nothing Burton can do except Jeff go ahead. Now trying to go back on the inside. Can he make it stick? Oh, this is tough, tough.
Oh, man, they come out of the corner, and Gordon does have the lead. Gordon comes off corner number 4, takes the white flag. One more lap to go at Darlington. And the Pepsi Southern 500 will go to Jeff Gordon.
Four times in a row he has won this race. That is incredible.
It sure is.
Just think how difficult it is to win it one time.
Exactly. And he's won it four in a row. Once he figured out how to do it, he hasn't forgotten, has he?
No, sir.
And, of course, he has also captured the No Bull 5 here this afternoon. Here's Jeff Gordon off corner number four. Looks at the checkered flag, takes the checkered flag, and wins the No Bull 5 million. It's his 10th win of 1998, his fourth consecutive in the Southern 500, and his 39th NASCAR Winston Cup career victory in his 180th start. He wins the No Bull 5 and a $1 million bonus.
Four Southern 500s in a row. Congratulations.
I'm absolutely beat, I tell you what. Hot day out there. Those closing laps, all I could do is just thank God. I don't know why he's blessing me the way he is in this team, but I sure am thankful, and certainly couldn't do it without a lot of great people. My goodness, Ray Evernham just did an awesome job today, kept me calm. I was tight, I was loose. You know, I finally just got the thing pretty good there at the end. Those guys made some great pit stops. Thought Jeff Burt was just playing with me there. He was so fast, but on the long runs, we were really good, and we were able to get him. And I want to thank Pepsi. This is a Pepsi race. Southern 500, four in a row, unbelievable.